for Sim, and I've been playing Frogger for 10 years. I am the best Frogger player in the world. I saw Revenge of the Sith when it came out. I was so mad at George Lucas for ruining my childhood. George Lucas is the worst. George Lucas is the worst. Anyway, I came out of the theater, and I decided to play a game to get my mind off the hatred that was flowing through my veins. I found Frogger.
I've been playing Frogger for about 10 years. His skills are really unparalleled. Since he's been out of school for so long, his brain development has been stunted severely, to say the least.
I've always wanted to be on TV. Hi, Mom.
He's developed a form of Tourette's where he only says sandwich names.
Roman chicken Asian melt. North Korean BLT. Southwestern Olive Club.
Social skills are just something to be desired.
What's up, guys? What brings you to the mall? I'm making friends over here.
He thinks mannequins are people.
Huh. Hey, guys. What's going on? Can I join your posse?
Because he's been standing in front of that machine for so long, something happened. His leg muscles didn't really develop correctly.
Hi, camera.
I don't know how to tell him that we're shutting down the arcade next month.
So, I can't play Frogger anymore, which is a real shame, but I think my true purpose has always been skateboarding, and that's next on the agenda in the life of Jeffy Jefferson. Too fast! Too fast!
Frogger, right?
Wait, really? Well, this just got a whole lot more interesting. Huh, caribou coffee. How about that product placement?
Yeah.